Brian from Rebellion Ranch with you. I'm the white dot you see in the top of your screen, and right now what I'm doing is removing a section of Premier's permanent fence that is the only thing stopping the goats from being in this new paddock that I fenced this very day. So real quickly, they're going to understand that there's fresh green grass to be had on the other side of that, and you're going to see them flooding in. Most of this video I'm just going to let roll. Hopefully we find some cool music on YouTube, some free music to throw up, and you're just going to see the drone flying around and 300 head or so of goats and sheep roaming in and eating and getting used to the fact that there is a drone flying overhead. And one thing you'll notice about goats for sure is as soon as a couple of them figure it out, they all do. They start screaming out, and here they are running from the top of the screen. So enjoy. It's a longer video, but hope you enjoy it, and I hope you get to see it in 4K like it's meant to be seen. God bless you all. Yes, that is a goat you see on the wrong side of the fence. It's one of the goats that had decided when they were all delivered that it was going to stay with the cows. So we're still working on that project. Thank you.
Oh.